Hello everyone, can you hear me? Diana, is it possible to hear me? Can you hear me, students? Okay. Yes, thank you, Vishnu. So the SWOT analysis is very good of you must go through the SWOT analysis done by Mr. Mustaq. Mustaq has done a very good SWOT, and I will be developing the SWOT today. Okay, so I believe the screen is visible for everyone. So thank you for joining. Okay, now students, now coming to the class. Now the first thing what I wanted to say is you need to, before going through the SWOT analysis, any business, the first thing you need to understand how the business works, how the business works. So my first question is, I'll ask in the class, is how the business works. Okay, so just get the understanding of the process first, how the business works. So I just want to say the following thing. The first thing I wanted to say is we are a company. We are a company which initially start with heat control. We are a company which initially started with what, students? Started with heat controllers. And then what happened? We updated ourselves to smart speakers with the main objective, with the main objective of connecting, with the main objective of connecting the heat controllers through voice command. Get that point of view properly. This was our main objective, to preserve the premium market, to preserve the premium consumer base, I can say premium consumer base. Now, this is the first thing, students. You need to get the idea. First of all, get the idea of this properly. So, just to make it clear, so Ashmita, are you there? Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, Malit, are you there, Malit?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So, Malit, are you clear with this? Yes or no? We started our business with heat controllers. But we updated the smart speaker not as an innovation. It was mainly, I can say, to get the premium market under our hands. Is that clear, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Now, coming to the business positioning, I want to ask one question. First thing, business positioning. Are we a first mover or second mover at the moment? Business positioning wise, currently 2021 concept or 2020 concept, are we a first mover or a second mover in the smart speaker industry? First mover or second mover? Vishnu says we are a second mover. What about the rest of the class? Malik, what do you think? First mover or a second mover? First idea.
Second was.
Second mover, right? So we are the second mover. So being very practical, we are the second mover in the speaker industry. We are the second mover in the speaker industry. So if you don't mind, Malit, what I want to do it on is, can I say in the weakness that I'll write down here? Initially, we were first mover. Initially, we were what? First mover in what? In heating controllers. What do you think, Malit? Yes or no, if I'm not mistaken. But for the speakers, we are what, Malit? For the speakers, we are second movers. Do you get the point what I'm saying there? Yes or no? Makes sense or doesn't make sense, Malit?
Makes sense.
And Malit, one of the critical reasons for this to happen is founder is no more. Agree or not agree? Yes or no, Malit? Because if you see, when Steve Jobs was there, Apple was focusing on innovation. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? Innovation means for the next level. No one can't even imagine. Elon Musk. But do you think after the demise of Elon Musk or Steve Jobs, do they found the management to be innovative, or they are very much into satisfying the shareholders' needs? I feel mostly it has moved on to the shareholders' needs, because we have a high level of dividend. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? Makes sense or doesn't make sense? Makes a lot of sense there. Makes a lot of sense there. So this is the understanding. Now, the next thing is, students, another important point that you all missed was, what country are we in? What is the name of the country, Malik? Just asking from you. The name of the country we are operating. It's clearly mentioned that we are in a developed country, Westland. Now, Malik, if you see, Westland is a developed country. So I have one question to you, Malit. It's a developed country, developed country. So in a developed country, Malit, do you think the construction market has become saturated? What do you think, Malit? Yes. Students, this is a very important understanding that you need to get it. Construction market is saturated. Construction market is what? Saturated. Now, saturated means it has reached the potential. What do you think, students? Yes or no? It has reached the potential. Now, when the potential is reached, the market becomes what? Saturated. Example, students, nowadays everyone has a laptop. What do you think, Malit? Yes or no? Everyone has a laptop. So the laptop market is completely saturated. When the market becomes saturated, the survival takes place with enhancement. Agree or not agree, Malit? Yes or no? Because when everyone has a motorcycle, the development is the only thing that can differentiate. Makes sense or doesn't make sense, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So when the market is saturated, do you have a market for heating controllers? That is my next question. I don't think so, because every house, this will be a basic item. Makes sense or doesn't make sense, Malik? Yes or no? Agree, right? So what happens is, since it's a developed country and the market is saturated, now people are going into enhancement. What they are going into, Malik? Enhancement. And the enhancement is only what? Smart homes using IoT. Using what? IoT. What is IoT, Malik?
Internet of things.
And one part of that is the smart speaker. It's the smart speaker. So students, you get the understanding that our company has made a good move to move with IoT. The main reason is, if we don't move with IoT, in the upcoming generations, we will be forgotten. Example, like Kodak. Kodak did not update themselves to what? Digital camera. Correct, normally, if I'm not mistaken. Yes or no? So since they did not update to digital camera, once upon a time, they were a powerful player for the camera film role. But now they are not there because they did not digitalize. So from the manual systems, we have become digital. And from digital, we are becoming smart. Are you understanding what has happened to our business at the moment? Yes or no, Malik? Makes sense or doesn't make sense?
Yes, sir.
So students, so one weakness we have at the moment is currently it is taking place. Can I write down another threat which I observed it? That is construction sector. Construction sector is becoming saturated. So why I'm saying is, when the construction sector is becoming saturated, can you depend on the contractors? Can you depend on the large contractors, engineers, when the construction is saturated? Is that the correct supply chain, or you need to now approach directly to the consumer? What do you think, Malik? it's better to go directly, right, Malik? Makes sense or doesn't make sense? You getting the point, students here? Are you understanding what I'm saying? Yeah. Correct. No, students, you get the point. You get the point, right? So Malik, just asking from you, are you clear with that? The construction sector is becoming saturated. Is that a threat for us? Makes sense or doesn't make sense, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
And students, these all are the very, very strategic way of thinking that you need to keep in mind. So can I write down here, that is the sales channels are dependent on whom? Constructors. Correct, no, students? Constructors and engineers and major I can say agents and retailers. We are not going directly to the market, so there is a huge challenge at the moment. And also one thing, Malik, our setup of the heating controller is not easy. Like example, AC. If you want to fix an AC, you can't do it by your own. You need to have a specialist coming to your home and inserting that and installing that. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? So do you think that our setup of heating controller should be simplified? Makes sense or doesn't make sense, Malik? When the market becomes saturated, what do you think there, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes.
So that is one point of view. So sales channels are dependent on the constructions and the engineers and major agents. Setup of heating controller, and it needs to be simplified. So what I wanted to say is another weakness. I think Diana or someone has written, it was a good one. Complex system for installation, because you need to have one person. But when the market is becoming, I can say very much, I can say open, I don't think it should be like you must do it by your own. They need to develop something where the consumer can do it, because speed makes a lot of sense there. So that was one point of view that we need to think in the business angle. So sales is an issue. So can I write down another weakness we are having? Overdependence. What I can do is overdependence on business to business sales channel. Business to business sales channel. Makes sense or doesn't make sense, Malik? Yes or no? Agree or not agree? And another thing is lack of e-commerce. Do we have e-commerce at the moment, Malik, within our company? Like example, I can say a website to purchase products. Do we have anything like that? A website to purchase product. Correct me if I'm wrong, students, but I'm just asking from you all. Do we have a website to purchase product at the moment, Malik? No, right? No. Mustaq is answering. Other students, please answer. Please answer, because again, I'm telling you, a finance manager here. So think like a finance manager, students. Please think like a finance manager. Please think like a finance manager. So Malik, get that point of view clearly. So the next thing, Malik, can we move to the next point of view, if you don't mind, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes.
So Malik, now we need to just think about the financial statistics, because I will go through everything, students, but I am going like a financial manager. So coming here, Malik, in the financial statistics, because on Thursday we will be doing our ratios, it will be more clear. Now, Malik, if you observe 31st December 2020, if you see 31st December 2020, which is dominating currently, which sales is dominating, Malik? Which sales?
Smart speakers.
Smart speakers is growing. And if you see 19, it was again heating and ventilation controllers. Correct, no, Malik, if I'm not mistaken. And also, Malik, if it is smart speakers, profit-wise, it is low. But sales-wise, it is very high. The only reason, I'll tell you why the profits are less. Can someone tell me why the profits are less? Anyone? Students, finance managers, can you tell me? Sales are high, profits are less. Sales are high, profits are less. What is your understanding, students? Sales are very high, profits are less. Zaim, anything that you like to contribute, Zaim? Cost of sales, you have mentioned, Mustaq. I can say that's a correct answer, but I need a little bit specific answer. I'll come to the specific answer, students. The specific answer is this one. Malik, shall we just go through the costing details, if you don't mind, Malik?
Yes.
Malik, you see, Frinda friend is having a camera. Do you observe that, Malik? Yes, son. And if you see, our heating system does not have microphone, speakers, camera, everything. Do you observe that, Malik? You make sense or doesn't make sense? So there is an area in P2 called functional analysis, value analysis. So students, if you do not mind, can you please write down a revision area? Because a revision area, I will do that, students. Can we write down P2, functional analysis? What is that area, students? Functional analysis. Malik, functional analysis is there. And then we have something called what? Value analysis. Agree, no, Malik, if I'm not mistaken. Yes or no? So yes, students, yes. Here they may not ask you to prepare a cost sheet. Here they will ask you to prepare a value analysis sheet. Example, students, if you generally see printer frame, microphone, speakers, camera, screen, we have something. And Malik, this screen, can we make it into LCD screen? Possible or not possible? In future.
Yes.
Students, can you work with me, students? This screen, what we have, can be an LCD screen. Makes sense. LCD screen. There is high chance, students. And then processors and electronics. If you see, the processors here are a little higher because Malik, artificial intelligence, it records our voices. Correct, normal. But I don't think the heating controllers record our voice. Cases and button, frankly speaking, heating controller has big case. Wireless connectivity, again, they are dominating. Sensors, if you observe, even printer is operating. Packaging wise, even this is so. Can I say smart speakers are more having cost units? What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? Because smart speakers have more cost inside them. And also, if you see, Malik, just for your understanding, this printer friend is more costlier than the heating controller. This printer friend is more expensive than the heating controller. Did you observe that, Malik? Yes or no?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
What is your idea? Can you bundle? Product bundling is possible or not possible? Just asking from you. Product bundling is possible or not possible? Product bundling strategy. What do you think, students? Yes or no? Malik, just your suggestion. Is it a good thing to bundle and sell it? What do you think, Malik?
Yes, sir. It is a good thing. So both the units
you can connect and sell. So students, think in the marketing point of view, product bundling can be coming into a good thing. So this is the main idea. And later we will do this. Cost analysis will be another class separately. But one thing, students, get to the understanding. Total parts cost is given. Then manufacturing and labor overheads. Again, if you see production cost. So we need to find out the selling price is given. So let's do this profitability analysis later. We must do something called product profitability analysis. So students, if you don't mind, can you write this topic, product profitability analysis? I want to ask a question in the class. This red color area, how many of you all, when you were reading, thought about? Can someone put Y in the chat box? These red areas, how many of you all thought about, came to your mind? Thank you, Fanny. If it did not come to your mind, can you put N, please? I need to do a small thinking analysis in the class. Thank you, Mustaq. If you had thought these things in your mind, you put excellent. N, people who put N. I want people who put N. People who put N. Thank you. So, Malik, what happened for you? It came or it did not come?
It came, sir, but did not go to in depth.
Depth, no, Malik. So remember, Malik, now, do you feel that I am talking like a finance manager or a teacher? Finance manager, right?
Yes.
Because
yes,
if I'm talking like a teacher, I won't be able to think in this aspect, very specific to this business. So students, again, telling you, you are no more students, you are finance managers in this organization. So if you are not able to think, make a note of that, students. I need to improve my business acumen. Commercial awareness must be there. Okay, Malik, can you tell me any weaknesses you find here, Malik? By any chance, do you see any weaknesses, if you don't mind, Malik? If you don't mind, do you see any weaknesses, Malik, in this costing? Can I ask one question, Malik? Does it exclude non-production cost? Malik, do you observe this does not include non-production cost?
Yes, sir.
And they are calculating the selling price without non-production cost.
Mm,
so can yes. I say indirectly, are they very much with marginal costing?
Correct.
This is absorption only, but business point of view, they can also take the non-production cost as well. Non-production cost is R&D. Do we have a research and development, Malik? Yes or no?
We do have.
We do have research and development cost. Do we need to take it to or not take? It's a personal decision. So can I just write down here in one small idea? So in one weakness, can I write down the research and development cost? The research, because now we are into very much smart business, right? So research and development cost has not been included in the product, has not been included in the selling, in the product cost. Makes sense or doesn't make sense? Students, this is your class. This is a boardroom. So you have your complete independence to argue with whatever I am saying. Again, I am saying we all are employees working at Frinta. So it's very open to you and you can discuss whatever you like. So Malik, makes sense or doesn't make sense? Anything that you like to share, Malik? For you, is it fine?
So R&D, shouldn't it be capitalized the amount?
No, research is research cost is always added, right, Malik? Thank you for that point. Excellent point. So research cost is always expensed. Agree, no, Malik? Super. Research cost is expensed. Students, make a note of that. Research cost is expensed. And development is only what, Malik? Development is only capitalized, yeah. Malik, if yes. I'm not mistaken. So,
correct.
So thank you, excellent, Malik, for that point. IAS 38. Research cost is expense, development cost is capitalized, IAS 38. So the next thing is, let's go again. So can we come to the management structure? So in the management structure, what happened is Asma Kuwari, the production director, is handling the heating, ventilation, controllers, and what? Smart speakers. Now, my question is, Asma will be a very strong person with heating and ventilation. What do you think, Malik? Yes, Song. Now,
yes,
Asma
yes.
may be a specialist in heating, but she is also managing the smart. But do you think for smart speaker, do you need to have the same line person, or it's better to have someone who is very much competent in the tech field of IoT everything?
Yes.
The main problem, I feel, we are the second mover is because of Asma Kuwari. What do you think, students? Yes or no? Because Asma Kuwari make and develop something for the heating system. We are a specialist in that. But we are just following what our competitor is doing. YP Burn, whatever they are doing, we are following up. Right, Malik? What do you think, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes.
My children, students, please tell me any point of view. Shall I write it down? One weakness, Asma Kuwari. So students, remember the names, very nice names they are given. Asma Al-Kuwari, and I'll write down here managing both the production of heating and smart speaker. Now my question is, is it technically possible? Is it technically possible is my question, students. So can I get a Y in the chat box who thought this? Can I get N in the chat box who did not think this? Because that's a very much higher level expertise you need to have. N means if you had not thought. Thank you, Malik, for confirming. Thank you, Ashmita. Thank you, Nishant. Thank you, Fanny. Thank you, Diana. Now, yesterday, what happened? WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook, down, right, Malik? What do you think, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
What is the indirect meaning? One guy is managing all three.
Correct,
no? So yeah. Asma is like the Facebook group guy who is managing all three. But if all three are separately done, I think it won't happen. Because if you see, Malik, Google, I don't think all are managing Google Drive. So I think someone else is managing Google Drive. Someone else is managing Google Search. Someone else is managing Gmail. I feel so. Do you ever observe that, Malik? It is not centralized. It is decentralized. Because if you see, Malik, sometimes in the Google search, they put the individual countries, like example, India is celebrating Independence Day means for the Indian people, it comes Happy Independence Day. Have you seen that, Malik? Yes or no? But
yes.
If you see for Facebook, it rarely comes, right? Not like in Google every time. So that's the main point of view. So Asma is one challenge for our business. We may have a restructuring later, just for your idea. So production, quality management, purchasing, and Alcine Chan, marketing and distribution, advertising, social media, and distribution management. Now, my question here is advertising, social media, distribution management is her main idea about marketing at the moment. But other than that, Malit, do you think any other functions that she can take over? Because advertising, social media, distribution management, but other than that, anything that market and distributor can take is one thing is customer feedback. Who is taking customer feedback, Malik, in this? Social media is generally social media. I don't think social media you may get anyone. So can I write down here? Customer feedback is not customer feedback function. Should be specified, because frankly speaking, well, it's customer feedback in a premium industry is important. What do you think? Because not this is a very premium market, should be specified, but I don't think they have specified it at the moment. So that is one reason. And Taras Konokeko, because he's our department, management accounting, financial reporting. So he does these two. So can I write down integrated reporting is not there? Yes or no, Malik? Agree or not agree? Because integrated reporting is in our syllabus. And one more thing, sustainability plays a major role or doesn't play a major role in a developed country. What do you think, Malik? It's a developed country. It plays a major role. And can I ask one question, students? This IoT, does that have some negative effects on birds? What do you think, Malik? The radiations that is caused by the Wi-Fi, the radiations that is caused by the smart speakers, will that affect the birds living near the houses? What do you think, students? Yes or no? Will that affect or not affect 100%? Will that affect? So can I write an integrated reporting and sustainability is not mentioned? Because students, mark my words, this radiation will be a new challenge that we will be getting in the future. Sustainability has not been addressed being in a developed country, despite a developed nation. Makes a lot of sense, students. Please keep that in mind. Example, I will write down birds may not be able to survive with Wi-Fi radiation. Makes sense or doesn't make sense, Malik? Yes or no? It makes a lot of sense. Agree? Petuna Gomaston, the HR director, staff recruitment, staff retention, staff training. So her main idea in HR is recruitment, retention, training. So the next thing is, Malik, if you do not mind, upskilling is mistaken. Training is different, upskilling is different. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? Because they are into manufacturing, so they train the employees how to produce, but they are not giving the upskilling idea. Because when we are competing with smart technology, do we need to have upskilling? What do you think, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So I'll write down here, students, upskilling of employees needs to be considered. Students, please make a note of that, students. Upskilling of employees needs to be considered. Then the next one is Narendra Sengal, R&D, product design, product development, software and apps. What about innovation and learning? Can you remember we have balanced scorecard, Malik? Yes or no? Because innovation and learning, do you think that is important or not important? Just asking from the R&D department.
Yes, so important.
Important, right? Make a lot of sense. And the CEO role has just been specified, but we don't know what he does. So shall we go through the non-executive board? Now, the problem in the NEDE students, they have given the chairman everyone, but can I write down here? The committees are missing because we have committees, right? Example, risk committee. Committees are missing as per corporate governance, as per corporate governance, as per corporate governance, since we are a listed entity. We are what entity, students? Listed entity, just for your understanding. So that was the basic idea. We were able to get it from the current thing. So one major challenge that we are facing is, Malik, in the heating controllers, ventilators, we are a stable product, agree, no, Malik. But when it comes to the subject of, I can say, smart speakers, we are a secondary product, but still we are second, but still no other party didn't come to that. Is that fine, Malik? Yes or no? Makes sense or doesn't make sense? So Malik, can I ask one question? If you observe, for the heating and ventilation, we have patents, correct, no, Malik?
Yes, yes.
For speakers, do we have any patents?
No, sir.
So students, can you write down here a threat? Speakers are generally a tech product. There can be new entrants from the third world. That can happen, or BRICS that can come. Can China come into the market, Malik? Yes or no? With even cheaper speakers, possible or not possible, Malik? Because this ecosystem, there are two things. If you see, I will guide you the ecosystem as well. But the speaker ecosystem is very open ecosystem. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? There is no monopoly. There is no complexity. There is lack of orchestration. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. So students, any questions until now, you can ask me. If you are fine with till now, you can put Y in the chat box, students. If you are fine with till now, you can put Y in the chat box, please. Can I get a Y in the chat box? Any doubts you have, you can ask me. But if you are fine, you can put Y in the chat box. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. So children, now what I will do now is, children, I will just quickly move on to the articles, because these articles plays a major role. But fortunately, this time the articles are not tricky. So what I will do is I'll do the analysis of the articles as well. So Malik, if you see, the first article is about the Internet of Things, if I'm not mistaken, Malik. So Internet of Things has come into a major idea. So what I wanted to say is, Malik, now we have smart speakers. Can you remember, Malik, I sent you a video of a robot. Can you remember, Malik? That Astro. So from Internet of Things, can the smart speaker become a movable device? Possible or not possible, Malik? Yes, song. Because speaker is on one place, but if you see Astro, it's the same concept of speaker, but it's a movable speaker, if I'm not mistaken. So can I just write down here, another thing is a threat. IoT developments to smart robots, Example, you can quote this example, students, in the examination. Amazon Astro from the idea of Alexa. What do you think, Malik? Because Alexa was the first idea and then it became Astro. Makes sense, right, Malik? So there is high level of things that it is very important that the sensors are improving day by day. Makes sense, no, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So that is one more thing. And opportunity wise, I can say one opportunity that we can generally consider IoT is development of new channels to the products using smart speaker. Now, example, what I can say is our competitor, YP Burn, has another product that is alarm. Smart alarm. Have you observed that, Malik? They mentioned there is a smart alarm. I will just guide you on that in the article.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Smart alarm is an opportunity because we are the second mover. So can I write down there? Second move. So can we quickly copy the smart alarm as well, Malik? Yes, song. We can copy that as well, right, Malik? If I'm not mistaken, you get the point there. So smart alarm also can come there. Okay, second move. So students, this was the basic idea that I got about the Internet of Things. Anything that you have got about the Internet of Things, you can comment in the chat box or later share it to me. That's fine. But any things that you are finding, you can put it in the chat box. If you are fine with that Internet of Things article, you can put Y in the chat box, students. Because IoT is becoming a major product every time. Asmita, in Ola, when you travel, I think there are some vehicles which comes with a screen, right? You can watch movies, everything. Yes or no, Asmita?
Yes, sir.
And so that is the idea of Internet of Things. Wi-Fi is used to connect. But the high risk of Internet of Things is it will affect the birds. Other small things will get affected. The food chain will get affected later, not now. So children, I will move on to the next one. Wi-Fi devices at your home. Now here, the Wi-Fi devices is being mentioned. So Malik, have you heard something called Li-Fi? Li-Fi, Malik?
No, sir.
Anyone in the class heard about Li-Fi? Yes, Nishant, can you tell me what is Li-Fi, please?
Yes, sir. Li-Fi is basically the technology that uses the light to transmit between devices.
Excellent.
Like similar to Wi-Fi with light.
Excellent. Correct. Now, Li-Fi, after Wi-Fi, the next will be Li-Fi. Developments in Li-Fi, you can quote in your exam, students, because Li-Fi is lightning fast than Wi-Fi. Because, Malik, when we were small, we had the infrared, if I'm not mistaken. And then came the Bluetooth. Now we have the Wi-Fi, correct, normally. And the next one is the Li-Fi, which is the 5G technology that they are developing on. So Li-Fi can reduce this. You get what I'm saying, Malik? Li-Fi development. And I can write down here, basically, Li-Fi development can affect compatibility of the products. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? Because if people want Li-Fi and your product is supporting Wi-Fi, can that be a problem later? Make sense or doesn't make sense, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So another threat is, can I just write down just a basic idea, just my thought of you. Telecommunication providers increasing the charges for internet. Can that happen, Malik? Telecommunication providers increasing internet fees, can that affect this market? Little bit it can affect. Make sense or doesn't make sense, Malik? Yes or no? And the coverage quality, what do you think, Malik? Sometimes the coverage may be poor, right? Just telling you in the Wi-Fi, just the system wise. Because example, our speakers will use the browsers also and find out products, whatever we want. You get what I'm saying, no, Malik?
Yes, sir.
So students, this is one of the main thing. And another opportunity is, Malik, at the moment we are in smart, if I'm not mistaken, smart home. Can we move into smart schools? Possible or not possible, Malik? Yes or no? Where we can have our heating controller in schools, where voice commands can be given by the authorities people. Is it possible or not possible, Malik? Yes or no? In future, smart schools. Can there be smart hospitals? What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? Smart office, can that come in future, Malik? Rather than only depending on houses, can we also go into the corporation sector as well? Any questions, Malik?
Yes, definitely.
Definitely, right? So students, just keep your mind, come to the business wise. So students, again, they are telling about the Wi-Fi, how many devices it can connect, 255 devices it can connect at once. But they are saying that every houses has maximum of 11 to 18. That is the content they have given. And students, the other thing is, just keep in mind, this is just an understanding. So can there be a question, Malik? Can there be a threat of orchestration? I'll guide you. What is this orchestration? Orchestration and mutuality. Orchestration and mutuality in business language. Now, I will ask a question, Malit. If you have an Apple iWatch, if you have an Apple iWatch, the problem with the iWatch is mutuality. It won't work with the Android device. What do you think, Malik? Yes, sir.
Yes.
And the second thing is, if you have a Huawei smart band or a smart watch, the good thing is it will even connect with iPhone also. You get the point of view what I'm saying, Malik. Yes, sir. And the issue is, can there be an orchestration and mutuality effect? Example, certain Wi-Fi routers will not connect with these brands. Can that happen in the future? Yes or no, Malik? Example, Huawei Wi-Fi router is now connecting in every product. But in the long run, can Huawei bring a cartel that Huawei routers will only connect with Huawei mobile phone? You get the point what I'm saying, Malik. That is only mutuality and orchestration. So that can be a threat. Orchestration, mutuality in Wi-Fi routers. In Wi-Fi routers, just a point of view, I am just thinking. Later, we can develop more and more concepts. So any other questions you have in this area of Wi-Fi? If you have any questions, please ask me. If you're fine with this explanation, you can put Y in the chat box, students. You can use the chat box to communicate as well. Thank you, Mustaq. Thank you, Nishant. Thank you. Thank you, Fani. Thank you, Ivo. Thank you, Malit. Okay, super. So students, let's move on to the next one. This is the good thing I can say. Reviews of Viburn Home Alarm. Can you remember, Malik, Smart Home Alarm? I'll just update this. Because at the moment, Viburn has developed a home alarm. You get what I'm saying, Malik. And one good thing about the Viburn products is it can be set up by anyone. You need not have enough technical skill. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? Makes sense or doesn't make sense? Make a lot of sense. And in digital marketing, students, when one product gets massive reviews, it will win the market. That is digital marketing. Makes sense or doesn't make sense, Malik? Yes or no? Now, example, Malik, if you see a lot of products in the world, like example, Fitbit, you may be aware about a digital health meter called Fitbit. They are in the next level, very openly saying digital marketing. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? Highly agreed, right? So if you see, the 5-star ratings are very high for YP Bean products. So do you think, is that a threat for us? What do you think, Malik? Because if you see our marketer, he has not at all connected with the online retail stores. Do we have any connection with online retail store at the moment, Malik? Did you observe that?
No.
Can I write down here that as one weakness? Lack of connectivity. With online retail store, because students, online retail store now in India, it's I can say Flipkart. In Sri Lanka, it is Daraz. And I think in UK, they have eBay and Amazon. So the guys who are very much successful has developed their own virtual store in that retail outlets, if I'm not mistaken. So that is one more thing. And another weakness we have is lack of digital marketing to the requirement of market, because some company, they say they have digital marketing, but the market speed is very faster than their speed. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? Example, Malik, if you see a product called Decathlon, if I'm not correct, Decathlon, so they are very fast. But if you see the other sports products who are even better than Decathlon are very, very slow in promotion. Are you clear with that, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes.
So coming here, now if you see, he has given a very positive review in the online retail store. So can I just write down one thing as a threat? Too much of positive reviews in the social media. Nishant, by any chance, did you observe Alarix is coming back in Sri Lanka? Alarix ice cream.
Yes, very much.
Very much, right? They have completely taken up the digital marketing, directly distributing through the factory. What an idea, because they have capitalized the pandemic nicely and they are doing. Malik, I think you may be aware about Alarix, Malik, Alarix ice cream.
Yes, sir.
They have coming back very strong. So students, nowadays, just remember, social media plays a major, major role. And can I ask one more question from the team, our team? Ashmita?
Yes, sir.
If you see in India, there are some products, example like OnePlus, Realme, all these products emerge through digital marketing. What do you think, Ashmita?
True, sir. Yes.
100% they came. So students, just remember, 5-star rating in digital marketing is a great achievement. I need to tell you the reality. So students, just remember, they are getting too much positive review, too much in social media for YP burn. So we are not getting a single thing. We are still depending on our old people. Now, Malik, can I ask you one basic question? If I'm constructing a house in 2020, do you think I will always listen to my engineer or I will also do some Google research?
I do my own research.
So can I say that these guys have not updated their attitude also? Because they are still believing that people are believing the constructors and the engineers. Agree, no, Malik? Yes, Tanu.
Yes.
So the next one, students, easy to install. So can we observe that also easy to install? So that's also the how many star review, Malik? 5-star review, right? You observe what I'm saying. So can I write one weakness again? I'm saying here, Malik, if you see our product, example, Frinta's heating system, it's very difficult to install. Correct, no, Malik? You need to have a specialist.
Yes. Agreement.
So when you have a specialist to install the heating system, automatically my customer will think even they are, I can say the smart speaker is also very technical. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes,
you get
yes.
The point.
Yeah.
The basic idea is iOS laptops, the MacBooks. Why people don't buy? They think it's very hard to work. Agree, no, Malik? You need training to do that. But what happened to Windows? Windows, other way around. Any child can use the Windows, right, Malik? You get the point what I'm saying. So can I write down here one weakness is lack of positioning of smart speakers with the home installation methods. They did not capitalize that. Agree, no, Malik, if I'm not mistaken. I think you got the point of view. So even if you see YP burn has come extremely very strong in this. So that is one major challenge we are having. And their brand is Vox. Instead of Frinta, they say Vox everything. Okay. So this is the only opportunity we have. What is this, Malik? There's lot in the box. How many star rating, Malik? 3-star rating. So what happens is if you observe YP burn, their products are very standardized for a home. And if you see a person living in a small apartment, for him, it's not worth for money. The main reason is that he's paying too much for too many services. You get the point what I'm saying, Malik? Yes or no? So Malik, can I ask you a question? Can there be an opportunity to target the apartment people? Yes or no, Malik?
Yes, sir.
So can we write down next point? Since YP burn has a standardized product for homes, they are finding it more complicated to sell to apartment users. Therefore, we can develop an alarm. We can develop a security system which is compact. Which is compact. Are you clear with that, Malik? Yes or no? Because if you see here, Malik, in this example, they are specifically stating they paid how much for the kit, Malik? $450. That was the total price. So can I write down here? $450 is for the kit. We can reduce target costing. Can we get a target costing, Malik? Possible or not possible? Just asking from you.
Yes, sir. Yes.
target costing. Students, can you please write down target costing? Students, this is how a finance manager should think and get the understanding of the application. So before moving again forward, any questions you have, you can ask me, students. If you are fine with that, can I get a Y in the chat box, please? Thank you, Ashmita. Thank you, Diana. Thank you, Mustaq. Thank you, Malik. Thank you, Ivo. Thank you, Nishant. Thank you, Mr. Kasturi. Thank you. Okay, now coming to the next one, Malit, I found one very big weakness. In which year we were founded, Malit?
1970.
For 50 years, we did not have a big data strategy. What do you think, Malit? Yes or no?
Yes.
Because 50 years old company, they did not preserve the big data. So can I write that, Malit? Malit, main reason why very, very big organizations are collapsing is they are not having big data with them. Makes sense or doesn't make sense? I will ask a question from Ashmita. Ashmita, you may be aware that Air India was again taken over by Tata, correct? So
yes,
my question to you, Ashmita, Tata will find it easy because they have Vistara, if I'm not mistaken. Vistara belongs to Tata, right? If I'm not mistaken, Ashmita.
Yes, sir.
So they can manage it. But the Indian government, did they have a big data strategy? Because it's one of the largest flyer of India. But you have also observed they are not bothered about the big data collection, right? They are not having these loyalty cards. They are not having any other schemes, anything. It's purely like the state and state services, right, Ashmita? Not to criticize. That's the reality, right, Ashmita? You get the point, what I mean.
Yes, sir.
So
yes,
for 50
sir.
Years, this company did not have a big data management. So can I write down that? So I'll write down here. Big data management is not properly maintained. It's properly not properly maintained, although 50 years establishment. Maintained, although 50 years establishment. 50 years establishment. 50 years establishment. Nishant, if you do not mind, Nishant, in Dahiwala, have you heard a grinding mill called Williams, Dahiwala?
Yes, sir, former.
They closed, right? Recently, they closed down. But
yes.
If those people has a big data, I think they would have been prospering during this pandemic time, right? Because of the shortage of spices, everything. What do you think, Nishant?
True.
Provided that they had proper big data. So very old companies are closing down. Mainly big data management is not there. So this is the basic cream of this. So now let's go with the other factors. So everyone, I believe the cream is taken out. So you are getting the picture of this. So now I will write down the basic stuff. Now, if you come to the strength, what I can specifically say is strength anyone will see is biasness. One strength is listed entity. Correct, no, Malit, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, on listed entity in, I can say, Westland. So it's a developed country listed entity. Agree, no, Malit. And the other one I can say is developed country, strong economic policies. Makes sense or doesn't make sense, Malik? Yes or no? And then another thing is I can specifically say is high standard of living. So anyway, people will upgrade for smart devices for sure. So these are the basic point of view that is there. And another thing is 50 years establishment, because these are not hidden. These are very open to you. 50 years, I can specifically say establishment, 50 years establishment. And one more thing, students, the most important resource for any business is a strong story. Because Malik, strong story. This company was founded by a
plumber.
So KFC, Colonel Sanders. And if you see McDonald's, the stories are the differentiating factors at 2020s. People still, McDonald's will continue, Coke will continue, because they have compiled their story. Nike will continue, because stories cannot be replicated. The story is story only. Students, one more person, Amadoua Gallo is your reporting guy. Just remember the name, students. Amadoua Gallo, and then we have our finance director. Okay. So, Frinta's history, you are very strong. Anyway, I will do the radio also, but this is the basic idea. They started very strong with the heating and ventilator controller. So, I'll write down here heating and ventilator controllers, ventilator controllers, ventilator controllers. High establishment, or I can say strong establishment, because they listed in the stock market also because of heating and ventilators only. That was their main reason to go to the stock market, and they are given the developments of their products. And I can also say highly innovative in heating and ventilator developments, because that is very true. Ventilator developments with specifically patents. We do have patents as well. That's all a very highly, I can say, strong factors. Now coming to the next one, students, a smart speaker. Now see, this is how it changed. In which year we started smart speaker, Malit? Which year we started smart speaker?
2016.
Let's forget about the history before the IPO. After IPO, which year we became IPO? IPO took place
1993.
Okay, 1993. IPO took place in 1993. So just a minute. I think 1990, as per my reading.
Yes,
1990, right, Malik?
Yes,
1990, correct. 1990, IPO in 1990. So, Malik, effectively, after 26 years, right, Malik, if I am not mistaken, a new segment. So what do you think? After 26 years, they come to a new segment, smart speaker. This is not a strength, but this is a partial strength, not a full strength. You get what I'm saying, Mari? It can be in between a strength and a weaknesses also. Without development is a pure weakness. Okay. Development is a pure strength, but 26 years time, what did they do? That is the question. Are you clear with that, Mari? Yes or no? And Malit, the rationale is YP Burn products was compatible with what? Their heaters. Are you understanding what I'm saying? They just wanted to break that market. Clear with that, Malit?
Yes, sir.
Now, students, these areas are nothing related here. These are technical verbs which you can remember, because microphone, anyone can remember. Speaker can remember. Online connection can be remembered. Artificial intelligence can be remembered. And the next thing is scale. Scale means how many websites. So one thing, Malik, do we have a procurement department? Just check and see, students. Now they are specifically telling the product items that we have. But do we have a procurement department? Yes. Here purchasing is done by Asma Kuwari. Asma. But my question is, does Asma Kuwari has the competence level to choose what is the correct, when not is not correct? What do you think, Malik? Can there be a small issue in the supply chain? Because a wrong microphone placed in a device and you are speaking, it is not listening. Can that happen, Malik? Yes or no? And it is not recognizing your voice. Can that become a problem there? Because are we manufacturing these things in-house or it is purchased and assembled? Do we have a question there? Our question to the class, Ashmita, tell me, what do you think? Are we developing microphone speakers in-house or we are buying and fitting? What is your observation, Ashmita?
We are doing it in-house, sir.
We are manufacturing in-house. Anyone thinking that we are bringing from someone else and just assembling? Anyone can tell me that as well. Any opposite point, were you able to go in deep?
So the factory is situated in Trek City, where is the most technological industries around.
Very good, very good. So they are specifically saying there are two. One is that is for the heating, but the other one is in the tech town. So Malit, what do you think in that sentence? Do we think that we are manufacturing it internally, or we are getting parts and assembling?
Yeah, I feel like we are getting it assembled.
I will tell you one more sentence why I am thinking like that. No, it's up to them. Maybe mix also.
Yes.
But I will just come and show one thing so that it will be very easy for you. One thing I observe, students. So market is sophisticated and was created by YP when it launched naturally. So YP, they are telling. So everything they are telling that. So Druno Smart was also there. Now here it comes. Frinta entry into smart speaker. Market was inspired by YP Burn. That we need to agree with that. The most immediate reason is could operate Frinta smart and heating ventilation. So later we will make it exclusively that YP Burn product can't be used in Frinta's product. That can come. Please keep in mind. And then students, board view the fact that the control of heating and ventilation through heating like that. And here, do you see here? This paragraph, I'll just highlight. Frinta's research and development department had purchased some YP Vox smart speakers for investigation and had found that they could not replicate all functions that users could input from Frinta app on their smartphone. The initial brief of the design was Frinta Friend smart speaker was designed a device that could employ all the functions of Frinta smart heating ventilator control. In addition, Frinta Friend's product could protect dominance of Frinta's heating and ventilation control at luxury end market. So my question here is, here they are doing a reverse engineering and they are checking whether it is suiting. But I can go openly and stating with the costings here. So as developed smart demand, not the steady demand for household. So it may be there. Okay, so here they are saying Frinta and YP Burns are the leading manufacturers of smart speaker worldwide. So according to my understanding, the correct answer will be mix. What do you think, Malit? Yes or no?
Yes.
I can go with mix because my only worry is students. My only worry is, do we have the capacity? Do we have the competence? Do we have the competence to develop microphone? Now, transfer pricing. Malik, there is area called transfer pricing. Can that be related here? Yes or no?
Yes, definitely.
Because students observe it very carefully. I'll write down here transfer pricing. Anyone in the class, did you think about transfer pricing? Students, anyone in the class thought about transfer pricing? If you have thought, can you put Y? Did not think N. No, no, no. Yes, no. Okay. Now I will tell you one thing. What is our major production? Heating and controller. Do you see, Malik? If you observe, these major items are common. Do you see here? From processors to packaging, it is common. Do you observe that, Malik? Yes, son. Malik, do you observe that?
Yes, sir.
But if you see microphone and speakers, camera and screen are not common. So good answer from Mushtaq and Malik. Mix. Microphone, speakers, and camera, we could have outsourced it. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? And yes. These we could have in-housed it. In-house. Agree or not agree? It's a good point. It's a good point. Good analysis. Ashmita, anything that you like to challenge on the analysis? Okay. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So there is nothing to worry there. So I think it's a very, very good point of view. So transfer pricing mix, and that's an excellent observation. So it's a super thing. It's a super thing that we observed it. So smart speakers we have observed. So YP Burn is there as our competitor. So our smart speakers, if you observe, I cannot say it's a big thing, but only one thing I can say, Malik. It's a strength I can say. already three models in place. Already three models in space. Yes or no? In place. Because we have a Frintafren classic, Frintafren mini, and Frintafren friend screen. But I think the mini doesn't add value. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? The mini doesn't add value. I think these two are the main function. Are you clear with that, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So that is one point of view. And operations-wise, we can just consider that. So we have one factory. So the first factory, so I'll write down here, one factory. So just for your understanding, one factory. Factory is a main element. One factory in. I can specifically say in located industrial zone on the outskirts, okay, Western Central City. And the other one is Tech City, correct? Second factory is Tech City. Makes a lot of sense. And they are telling located in Westland, 90 miles from south. Tech City factory is used to make Frinta products. Location of this factory is chosen. Many electronic companies are based in Tech City. For Frinta's board believe that it's desirable for the company to maintain close relationship manufacturers whose product may be what? Compatible with what? Frintafren. Are you clear with that, Malik? Yes or no? So they are building a small ecosystem there. Is that fine, Malik?
Yes, sir.
Frinta R&D is based in a large city, so they have a R&D as well. They have a research and development as well. So even that makes a lot of clarity. Research and development is also properly connected here. So that makes a lot of sense. And one main problem is don't have direct sales channel. Pricing decisions are made by board. So can I write down here? Pricing decision is made by board. I can say if board is making pricing decision, company can't grow. Board makes pricing decision. But I can say more than the board makes, it can be given to managers. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? Different city, different managers may be taking. So I can say there is an area called Malik performance measurement, if I'm not mistaken, in P2. The performance measurement in P2, I can specifically say we have the responsibility centers. You get what I'm saying, Malik? Because yes, there can be a question on responsibility center, cost center, revenue center, or profit center, or investment center. So responsibility centers may come into a understanding. So just keep that in mind for your point of view. Production, marketing, human, finance, R&D, and I can write down here lack of IT. I think one person has specified lack of IT department. It's a very good one. Lack of IT department. And Malik, one more thing, Malik, I observed is if you see TQM, if I'm not mistaken, TQM, Total Quality Management. Those can come into the major picture, students, because there can be external failure cost all, 100% sure, because our competence level is little poor. That is one thing I can say. So here the costing data is given that we can go ahead in detail. Frinta's management is given. Business model this time looks okay, because Frinta simplify the life developing products that are sophisticated but easy to use. They're saying easy to use. Yes, smart speaker. Yes, for the moment. Creating values to innovation on hardware, software. But one thing, innovation, I can say replication. What do you think, Malik, at the moment? Is it innovation or replication?
Replications,
right? So that is one major fact. But in future, we can have some collaboration idea. Delivering value by engaging with makers, wholesalers, ventilators, so retailers, but they don't have delivering value direct to the customer. So can I write down here? Delivering value is still not direct to the people. Makes sense, no, Malik, if I'm not mistaken. Direct to the people. You get the point there, Malik. Because still it did not come direct to the people. Agree? So that is one weakness we have, because they are going through these agents only. capturing residual value, Frinta offers premium products that are priced to reflect technical superiority and build quality while monitoring and managing costs. Yeah, that is 100% true for the heating equipments, but I don't think still they have come to that level in the smart devices. Just want to ask one question, Malit. If you see Nike has perfumes, right, Malit? Adidas has perfume. Agree, no, Malit? But as a man, do you use Nike perfume or Adidas perfume or specialized perfume? Just asking from you.
Specialized,
right? I will ask one question from Nishant also. Nishant, you would have tried Adidas, Nike, this branded sports one, but I don't think you may be using their perfumes. Correct me if my observation is wrong.
Sure, sir. Yes, you're correct.
So what happened? I'll give you the Nike case study. So this is little to Nike, because Nike, what happened, why they produce perfume? Just one reason: to maintain their product base. So Nike is anyway sportswear. Agree, normally sportswear, they are dominant. Correct, normally. But when it comes to cosmetics, are they strong? That is my question. So cosmetics wise, I don't think Nike is having the first move advantage. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes.
But cosmetics, they may have a market. But this is the issue that has been for Frinta also. They are very strong ventilators and heat controllers, but they have come to the smart sector. But the main issue is, are they able to capitalize it with the current intention? Because their intention is to preserve their market. That's the only main thing. So Frinta's focused on quality and ease of use design machinery product. So heating, ventilator, success. Okay. The market for smart heating control is mature. I told you saturated market. Can you remember, Malik? Yes or no? Because developed nations, right, at the moment, they may not have the enough capacity to go ahead anymore because they are already done. But Frinta continues to innovate, making controllers easy and operate. But the problem is, your controllers now can be operated by voice command using YPBurn. You get the point what I'm saying, Malik. That means a competitor has made it more easier to control your own product. You get the point, Malik?
Yes.
Smartphone app, smartphone speaker, plumbing and builders are specifically Frinta because they know customers. But now, do you think plumbers and builders will be strong or the online ratings will go up? What do you think, Malik? Who will play the major role? Plumbers and builders or the online rating? I'm 100% sure it goes to online rating. Makes sense or doesn't make sense, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Frinta speakers continue traditional heating controller. Frinta Friend can be set up within minutes, opening the box without requiring IT skill. Adding an additional speaker to the network is simple. Frinta invest manufacturing equipment in good quality materials, so the product looks attractive in home. Feedbacks from the customers indicate Frinta products inspire confidence because of high quality build. Okay, Frinta's experience in manufacturing heating ventilator is frequently involved with central heating boilers, air conditioned radiators, integrated with efficient system that we know, old one. That experience has been invaluable in the development of smart brands, the speaker and standalone price. So they have collaboration with Dronco. So can I write down that as a strength, Malik? Yes or no? Collaboration with Dronco. So I'll write down here, collaboration with Dronco. Makes sense, no, Malik, if I'm not mistaken. Yes or no, Malik? So Frinta's products are marketed on quality and functionality. Frinta's heating and ventilation controllers are relatively expensive in comparison to competing brands. Okay, they are expensive as well. They are often recommended by the heating engineers who commissioned it. Okay, and Frinta's only major competitor in the smart speaker is YPBurn. The retail prices of both products are comparable. Neither company actively aims to compete with each another on price basis. So there is no price war till now. Are you clear with that? So price war till now is not there. Means it's a wolf gang, we generally say. That means they are not competing like Coca-Cola and Pepsi. No price war, wolf gang. But they don't let a third party come. Coca-Cola and Pepsi will be dominating the market. So I will do that ecosystem in detail. But I think the SWOT analysis today has been extremely done. Dividends, poor dividend policy, I can't say. The reason is we are into research and development, Malik. When we are into research and development and we are listed entity, we should also consider the other company as well. Now, if you see, both the companies are paying high dividend. Did you observe that, Malik? If you see, YP Burn also pays a higher dividend. You get the point what I'm saying there. Yes, Sanu. And even if you see, our company is also paying a higher dividend. Are you understanding what I'm saying there, Malik? Yes, Sanu. So when both the companies are paying higher dividend equally, what I need to understand is, a very simple thing. These both are in the tech sector. So in the tech sector, this is the surviving. I can say clientele effect. You understand what I'm saying, Malik? Because if Pepsi gives dividends, Coca-Cola also must give dividends. Makes sense or doesn't make sense, Malik? Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So get that point of view. So there is a transition taking place at the moment. Gearing all looks fine. And another issue we have is lack of data of exports. Did we get any data about export? Just they have mentioned. So can I write down here? Lack of data. They did not give much. Lack of data of what, Malik? Exports. Correct or not correct, Malik? Yes or no? They said we have export, but no enough data. Which country we are exporting, nothing like that. And another opportunity, which I'm just thinking, is international expansion. Can there be an international expansion, Malik? What do you think, Malik? Yes or no? To a fast-growing country like India. What do you think, Malik? India, Brazil, Russia, China. What do you think, Malik? Yes or no?
Yes.
Can there be an opportunity of outsourcing the production? And we are retaining the design, outsourcing the production like Apple does. Can there be a possibility of that, Malik? Yes or no? And transfer pricing, anyway, we can implement it because we do have that. So transfer pricing is also there. So I believe, students, we have done a nice SWOT. Anything that you like to say, you just let me know, students. I'm always willing to listen for your feedbacks, whatever you are saying. So what I will do is I'll just keep the screen a little bigger so that it will be able to visibly see that. So just get this point of view. Take a printout of my one and take a printout of, take a printout of my one and Mustaq. Mustaq, is it possible for you to talk, Mustaq? Yeah, you in a...
Yes, I can speak.
So thank you very much, Mustaq. Your analysis was really productive. Really inspiring because you watched the recording classes and did it extremely strong. Maintain the same standards, Mr. Mustaq. Really, really happy about your efforts.
No problem. Thank you very much.
Okay. No problem. So students, just keep in mind, again saying you are a finance manager and you are not a student anymore. So everyone efforts are recognized, but still students, you try to win the heart of the management's trust. That's the important, the exam day. So any questions for the day, you can ask me, students. If you are fine with this, you can put Y in the chat box. Thank you very much, everyone, for your extra time you gave today. So I will meet you all on Thursday, students. So have a wonderful evening. So take care, students. Good night, everyone. You can leave. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome.
Good night, sir.
Good night.
Thank you.
Bye. Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome.